You've probably heard of something called fermentation before. Fermentation is a metabolic process that converts sugars to acids, gases, and/or alcohol. Fermentation can occur in yeast, bacteria, and many other microorganisms. Yeast fermentation has been used for thousands of years when making bread, beer, wine, and many other tasty food products you probably already know. A key component in yeast fermentation is sugar. So let's look at how sugar affects yeast fermentation. In the absence of oxygen, yeast undergoes fermentation and converts sugars into ethanol and carbon dioxide. By adding more sugar, you increase yeast's activity and can speed up the fermentation process. But be careful, too much sugar can also affect yeast's metabolism. Sugar is hygroscopic, which means that it will absorb the moisture around it. When you add too much sugar, it will result in the yeast cells drying out, and the whole fermentation process will be slowed down and may even stop completely. So remember, the right amount of sugar will make yeast grow and speed up fermentation, but too much, and you might even hurt the yeast.